pretty embarrassing by Ferrari.
Holy fuck. What the fuck? Holy shit, how fast was that? Holy shit. Dude, that was my most perfect lap I've ever done in my life. I can never do that again. I will never do that again. Really? Oh. I had to take that lap and not retire.
All right, let me explain this nice and clear. There's going to be a ready up button. Do not hit it, for the love of fucking God. Like,
holy
once
shit.
Once you get out onto the grid, just don't hit the 8. Please, do not hit that A button.
Same. Bacon! Beep beep! Let's go! Let's go!
No, I'm starting last because I fucked up my shit so bad.
Oh, fuck, I'm shaking.
Just don't go fast. Yeah.
Who needs Vietnam flashbacks when you have...
Hey, Jay, I got good news for you right now. I'm starting behind you. All right, you can hit the X.
Oh, okay.
I am not.
Haas is not ready. Not ready.
I'm really confused on what I want to do. I just put hards on twice.
Haas is not. Haas.
Does he?
Okay, Haas is officially ready. Yes, it's official. Ah, there's gonna be a left-hand corner up ahead, everyone. You're gonna be going much slower than you normally would in a single car.
Yes, go
run.
Really, really slow.
Especially everyone like seventh on back.
Oh, wait, I'm definitely not ready yet.
Yeah,
actually.
You will be slow, yeah. Yeah, first is always the disadvantage, but it's ahead. Or no, first is always on the racing line into the corner, but it's never the inside. So, yeah, I'm on the right, you're on the left. Yeah, Haas is ready.
No, I'm not ready.
Wait.
Okay, I'm ready.
Bono, I'm...
Alright, we can ready up.
Bono, I'm gonna throw up in my helmet, Bono.
Everyone hit the A button. The A button is allowed to be pressed. right, please, please, the newbies, be scared.
Got the shakes out now. Woo, let's go. Come on.
Puck, you can actually ready up, by the way. Holy. That was the fastest ever. That arrow scared me, Puck. Oh my god.
Yeah, car is definitely pushing because of the full fuel load.
Yeah, it's the longest race in F1, time-wise. Probably get it fixed. Saw a chunk of wing.
Keep fighting, Bacon. Yeah, just do whatever you want to do, because you have to fix a wing, so do what you want to do. No, not to, no, no, do a new set. Key, and then you'll just pit a few laps.
Yeah, that's definitely an awkward spot to spin. I've never... Yeah, that I've never seen anyone spin there, so that's really weird. Like, even hitting the wall, like, that's...
Yeah, that's all good. I'm actually tempted. Safety car is out of three. Safety car is currently out of three at the DRS detection. Keep you guys updated. And safety car is moving. Hey, I had in the back of my mind, I think it'd actually be a really cool one to tribute or something, but Codemasters should try to implement the medical car that paces behind the field. Like, I don't know, it'd be hard in multiplayer, but in single player, if they could get the medical car to pace behind the field, that'd be pretty cool. Well, you can still have a medical car pace the field, though. Or, not pace the field, but, like, you know.
Yo, it's been four laps. I've gone from 12th to 5th. Jay sees he's in front of him all of a sudden. God, he's like, fuck, 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 fuck.
It's probably like a Russian thing. Like, I think just because they're pressured to get a game out every single year that they can't. Like, they have things that could happen, but they just don't have time. Yeah, patches. There it is. Yeah, if they weren't forced. We're in sector three. The final, the 90 degree corners.
Wahoo in my chat just said, Puck with the disappointing first race. First start. But you know what? Puck has got his chance. He's got a comeback chance now.
Yeah, let's
hope. Sees his favorite car in front of
let's
him.
Let's hope we don't have safety car bugs like we did at Monza. Great.
I'm just keeping a good distance just because they close up sometimes.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, just get back. Once we get back green, just get back in that mindset. You'll be fine.
Hey, Demon, you're still in the race? That's like the first time a car didn't DNF.
And we had a safety car.
I guess it's the part of the track. Yeah, that was weird.
I think especially at a... I was just about to say, I think because we're at a city course, if anyone stopped for a certain amount of time, I think it's so hazardous.
Probably start with Autumn, honestly. It's okay, Puck.
That was Spain, man. Spain is pain. Speaking of which, if you go to the Matt Chafee Variety
time, right?
YouTube channel, Spain is uploaded. I had to do my plug because Gary does his plugs all the time. I don't. I think we're going another lap. He would have told us by now. Safety car's coming. Never mind. Okay.
Yep. On my tires. They're cold. Oh, they're really cold. Oh, no.
Yep, that's cool.
Holy shit. Jay, it took you like a month, but you did it. You passed me.
I'm gonna watch out, Carmen, I wrecked you again.
Alright, time to put in an overtake and rich. I put so much fuel in it because, like, you use fuel passively here. But, yeah, the safety car. Okay, ladies, that's a little ambitious.
Jeff, I don't have time for that. Oh, no, Jeff. I know. I was like, why did I do that? Yeah, fuck it. Because that will totally be faster.
Didn't see that. I'm saying. He's got the mind possessed. Are you back? Thanks for that DRS though. Really appreciate it. Because I really need it.
Okay.
Virtual to virtual. I'm sorry, Delta. Oh, oh my God, the Delta, please. Oh, please do not restart in this section of the track. Oh, fuck. I like how Snake by DNS and we don't get an actual safety car.
Yeah. I don't think it's because you hit the wall.
Apparently do that here.
No, you weren't. It was like 1.05 in the detection zone, at least.
And yeah, the other people you see, DRS train, baby. Basically, you have to pull over at some safe location when they catch you. Obviously, Singapore is not the funnest place to do it. Yeah, I guess it doesn't really matter because it's gonna force you to.
What speed were you doing? 58? Oh. Nah. Ah, the fuck. Yeah. If you're near the pit, well, if are you near it? Yeah.
Yeah.
That was a weird spot for it.
Yeah.
Are we lapping the top three? Oh wait, oh, I was like, what's happening? Yeah. Oh, what the hell? I have the right to go back into the racing line. You're not even close to me. Well, Jesus, man. I'm over here just trying to catch Tyler. I mean,
no, I want to keep going a little longer. I want to go longer. You have to think. I started on hard. I want to get into my window and then a safety car. You can pit anytime you'd like, Lazy. Thank you. how the tables have turned.
Yeah.
He know you put on lap 4 for him. Oh. Yes, give me that DRS, baby. Yo, that's the first challenge complete!
I've been getting DRS on Tyler. Yeah, that's the only place I'm getting DRS. I mean, everywhere else is kind of... Second.
Yo, a safety car right now would be lit as fuck.
Wall.
But since we would all be slow, you wouldn't really gain any spots. Actually, lazy, you'd be screwed.
hot snaps.
The Amazon box instead of Corey's one. Amazon Prime. But that was okay, because I had one of these, an Amazon Fire TV stick. Everything you could possibly want.
Alright, someone who really needs a Bennett, like, right now would be optimal.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck, I can't believe you've done this. I got my end plate. I lost my end plate. That's gonna be fun.
Tyler likes the sound of that.
Yeah, he does.
Thanks for the DRS, Tyler.
Pampers Pog. Yes, you've created a meme. Oh, it's more wing. Bono, my wings are gone, Bono. Fuck. Look.
Oh, Jesus, man. Ah!
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die.
Problems will be solved this lap. Because I am pitting this time, Gil. Gil can do it all. Nee.
That's how bad the wing is. Going, Gale, sorry. You were kind of like far away. Jeff keeps giving me strategy changes at the wrong place of the track. Like, I don't have enough time to look at it. Yeah. Yeah, I don't even know. The Caden wreck was weird because I had no arrow and then I just got punted. So I think there was like a weird net code. Because obviously if there's a red arrow, I wouldn't have come back into the racing line. But yeah, it's just all kind of weird. Alright, Gale. You're going to get the points lead after this race. I'm bat boxing this time. Bacon unboxing this time. I have to repair the wing. I don't think I can. I could hold on to it, but willing to do that right now.
God, there's still 10 to go.
Alright, boxing this time. Have fun.
Hey, he can always mess up. Yeah, true.
No, you passed me. So will Karma pass him. And Caden. I'm like dropping down the order big time. Yeah. I put on mediums because it's just 10 laps now. And demonetized. Hey, Caden, can I say something really quick? I understand your frustration, but I also feel like at the same time too, look at where we're at in the race right now. You're ahead of me after my shit, you know. Well, but regardless though, we're not gaining anything from the championship battle. You know, Gale, you know, like I said, it's just, it is what it is, man. It's racing. Like, even the deal in the turn, man, like, I don't know what to explain because, like I said, if there was a red arrow there, I wouldn't have come back in front. But, you know, I apologize for it.
I got wing damage. It's racing. It happens.
I just feel like you take it a little bit too harshly. Like, you know, shit will happen. I just don't like racing a competition with people. Like, I don't know. I'm tired of the salt sometimes, and I'm sick of doing it myself too. So.
I deserve that.
Yeah, overtake. Oh. Yeah, overtake is literally to try to pass someone. So if you're near someone, you try to use overtake for a little bit more power, but if not, then using it at like the start of the straightaway when you're accelerating is perfect. Yeah. I hope Tyler gets this win, man. I'm rooting for Tyler.
Please, no.
I will say, I'm looking to try to get top 5, because I think I'm going to get fastest in the lap. Oh, dude, yeah. Keep your foot in it. Just don't go pow at the end of that. Oh, I
way too many laps
I didn't
to
get
go.
The lap. Damn it. My last second of the second contest. One overtime. There it is. Yeah.
I guess it doesn't matter, because even if I pass you, I'd have to get 3 seconds.
I mean,
any wing damage sucks.
Oh, yeah, well, I first had an end plate go, and then my wing went, and then it was so slow I had to pit. But, I mean, the mediums are obviously faster at the start, but just like any softer compound, they're going to get pretty bad further down. And the pit delta is so long, there's no point in you pitting.
No.
Karma, what's that 3 second you got? Is that like a pit lane thing? Oh, is it a legitimate 3 seconds, or is it something?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay. I was about to say, You can cut the shit out of this.
Yeah,
thing.
You know what turn it is. You know
there's plenty.
There's one, that one turn.
There's that one, the other one there. Man, it's already 9:13. This is long.
Yeah, I should have. For that one, man. Oh, God.
How did I have an overtake on still? That's probably one of a poor Haas from 7 laps ago. Yeah, could be just Haas remnants.
Do you have wing damage or are you just that slow? No, I'm catching lazy with wing damage.
Oh, you have wing damage? Oh, that's 6 times
yeah.
I clutch 3 seconds.
Yeah, so.
Even when the end play.
It's definitely not a. Me and Matt have definitely not had a battle.
No. Even when the end play. I don't think it'll get you here. Appreciate it.
I just want to make Lazy be like, oh no.
Yeah, this would have been a tight part. Oh, Bacon, do it, Nadino. Yeah. You know what?
You have to pit. You have no choice.
You know what time, man? No, we have a fire. Okay. Oh, Delta.
Tyler, the Tyler is having the biggest bro moment of his career.
Right yeah, now. Tyler's like, you've got to be kidding me.
You've got to be.
Got to be. Okay, watch the Delta.
For one lap?
Oh, come on, Haas. Come on, Haas. Come on, Haas. Stack. Stack. Yes. The Haas stack worked.
Does Tyler have a time penalty?
No. What was the reason for it? I mean, if it was... wow.
Oh, no, that actually screws me. Because I have the time penalties.
I actually wonder if this will end under a safety car. I don't think we have enough... Maybe. I don't know. It might be a one-lap shootout. Yeah. Holy shit. That's the whole field! Me from France, that's the whole field! Oh! Pure racing! Yeah! God damn it! Why? Imagine. Okay, now. The Nitro stewards are under investigation for an incident that caused a safety car in lap 27. Yeah, I don't know where this is gonna go. It's gonna be scary.
It's a whole lot. I have 3 seconds, so like I'm kind of irrelevant in this whole situation.
There's a whole lot of I'm in dangers.
Bro, I need.
Fields in four. Coming on the straight.
This will be interesting.
Oh yeah, mm-hmm. Someone will guaranteed be. I mean, no, because most likely it's going to be a net code that shafts someone. Like, it's not even physical contact. Yeah, I guess. The far, far side. We're coming up to the bridge section of the track. Debris.
Tyler needs it to come in this time.
Tyler actually needs it to go in so it's a one lap shootout.
No, he needs 2 laps. He needs to get 3 seconds.
Oh, he needs to get 3 seconds. So remember, if you want to control it, you have to back off a lot from the safety car itself. Oh. What? Oh, okay, that's going to be another two. That's going to be a deleted one. Yeah. Well, just Xbox record it. Yeah, the replay won't show it, but Xbox record it. Yeah, no.
Put a delay thing, please. No doubt, delay me to delay.
Oh, the game is, like, slowing me. What the fuck?
Jesus,
it just
man.
Didn't. I was on the throttle, man. That was. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, because the pace car didn't go in. Yeah, so that's why I was.
What
in.
The hell?
Yeah, we went like. Oh, shit.
I need a delay. It's 2:15.
No, it's actually not ran. Oh, you are one lucky. Oh my gosh, I nearly hooked Lazy.
What the?
Oh, Lazy! Oh!
What the fuck were you doing? You were like 10 car lengths behind!
Seconds. I think he might do it. It's gonna be a lot though. Did Tyler get it?
Yeah, Tyler! Yes! Let's go! Woo! Yeah!
Good job, Tyler. That was awesome, man. Yeah, I think you got fastest lap.